This season is actually the first time that we have come this far from the inception of the club. We've never been to this stage. Of course, the previous two seasons we were beaten from the round of 64. But this time we had a strategy of going very far. And we sat with the management, said we need to be organized and try our best. Along the way, we shall face Uganda's best teams. And thank God, when it reached the quarterfinals, we were drawn against Vipers. Of course, everyone knew it was going to be a tall order. But I must say, we are very proud of the performance of our players and the general gameplay between Vipers and us. It was totally a very good game. I think we were destroyed by the quick goals. Otherwise, we are good to go next season, and I want to wish Vipers the best of luck as they go to the semi-finals and probably finals and winning it. As a club, this is a very big achievement because it's the first time we've reached the quarterfinals, and I think that will push us next season to go even further.
First of all, I'm happy that we've won 4-1. We've been struggling. Scoring has not been easy on our side, but we managed to get 5 goals minus the one which was disallowed. So I'm happy that now we are improving. When you look at how we score, we attack, but at the same time I'm worried by the way we are defending. When you look at today's game, I think we lost so many balls in the midfield. I think Carvalho played well in the midfield today, so we need to go back and see how we go about that. But generally, the game was good, 1-4-0, we dominated the game. I think the character now is there, we've been fighting for that. I think the character is coming. It's not like everything is okay now, no, but I think we are on the right track. Anytime from now, we shall be there. So I'm happy by the way we play today.